Yeah. Imagine Hedman's goal getting called off because I checked a guy.
About to begin. The fans are anticipating a lot of action because it's 3-on-3 in the EA Sports Hockey League. Colorado's got the puck and they get to make the first play.
Starting it off strong.
The Avs are at the wing in neutral ice. It's all on his shoulders. 1-0. Teams always want to take the crowd out, and that's a start. Have broken the scoreless tie early.
I think Hedman's my new favorite player.
Oh my, what a hit.
Dick's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's good.
He scores. Just under 3 minutes played here in the first. And so their lead now is 2. They're looking to pull away in this thing. Takes it right back. Team Tryhards handling the puck at center. Now it's directed to Lafreniere. Driving in, it's just him. Knocked off the puck. Terrific determination by Mickey Moose. Team Tryhards in their own end carrying it off. Up the wing, moving along. A shot. Oh, a save.
Oh, they shot.
And it's held. The Avs with a clean win on the draw. Steals it in the attacking zone. Team Tryhards got it in their own end.
Who?
Bombs, carries it toward the neutral zone. That's the end. Good work by Sparky. Cuts off the passing lane.
Colorado's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Moving well with it in their own end. Long lead pass to Sparky. Fires! They score! That's 3 in a row. Colorado's won that faceoff. And that pass was just off. And so everybody has to go back.
I don't think so either.
Trinidad and Tobago is along the wing at center ice. But...
you think it's that other Skillsy?
Got a piece of that one. Pitching this one to Cornett. A solo rush. Enormous save on a breakaway kingpin.
Because I think Jim's better than the other guy. The Skillsy 92 or whatever.
Smart recovery by Sparky. Team Tryhards got it and moving up the wing. Breaks free. Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
Who's Magic? Oh, Max the Glitcher.
That was one. He'll get the number on. They score. What a quick answer to that one. Over 4 minutes left in the first. The Avs are just hammering away. The lead now has gone to three. Crosses that line. And the referee is signaling a delayed penalty. And what?
They had to have known we were trolling them.
You gotta be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
It is not a legal shot. His chance is canceled. The Avs get the draw. That puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. In all alone. And a save.
Yeah. Nearing well, the final minute. I'm like playing on my phone, so they might get it one time.
Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice.
I was looking at Instagram models.
Slid to Mickey Moose. Good save there. Stands him up. Twist one. Not much time left, but enough for that one.
It's ours! We're gonna win!
First period has come to a close. Lots of scoring in that period. We'll see if that continues, but that's for period two, not right now. Buckets full of goals in that period, and the difference is two.
Oh my god. You wanna try? Do you think they lost the yard? I think they almost probably gained CR just from losing to us.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Ed?
Trinidad and Tobago's falling behind after the first period because they haven't been able to possess the puck. They'll need to get on the attack if they want to push the pace going forward.
Has it back deep. Hey, superb. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Broke it right up. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Drives ahead. Great save.
Angled him beautifully to the boards and got him with his hip.
Oh, we're not even up by that much, are we?
Looking to head man up the wing. Shoots! Oh, and he missed the net!
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect.
At will.
He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Nice play with the stick.
He checked you!
Nothing more will come. Good job done with the stick.
The goalie checked you. He stole my move.
but play continues. Shoot! That shot came from nowhere. When you see him, you call him, and that's what they've done here.
It's the new goalie.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him. Score!
You give him the opportunity from this spot in the ice, that's the low slot area, he's gonna score.
Colorado's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Chip to Mickey Moose. That's an offside. Another good job in the face-off circle. One of many today. What a percentage he's got. Pressing on with it in their own end. The Avs with possession in the defensive zone. Pushing it on in their own end. They're going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call. In the defensive zone, possession still his.
By himself.
Oh! Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. Oh, no, no, no. But theirs counted even though they had a penalty shot. Or we had a penalty shot.
Before the second intermission.
Yeah, they tripped him.
Laid on to Sparky. Breakaway chance! He scores! What a night he's having! The Avs have a big advantage in time of possession, and it shows in the score. Over 8 minutes to go in the second period. The scoring of the goal has made this now a 3-goal lead. Will this become dangerous, though? Trinidad and Tobago's got it in center ice. Intercepted that one at an important place. He's got this one, and they're after him. Score! He just keeps adding to a memorable night with another goal. The Avs have added to their overwhelming score, and they continue to have the puck most of the time. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Good, solid defense there. Goes back deep for it. Grounded again. Skill play by Sparky. Somebody crept in offside.
This is only the second? Jesus Christ. I sent a clip of...
Good clean win on the draw. And he missed the net.
Hard shot there, Doc. Someone check the radar.
Alone. What the save? And you thought open ice hitting was gone. Unfortunately, the score! He's got his second of the game.
I sent the video of me hitting that guy to my friend, and I'm like, I'm a D-man. He's like, nah, you're an enforcer.
The coach probably won't have to say much the way I wrecked him. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. That puck loose went off someone. Directing that one to Lafreniere. Trying to go to Cornet. Wow, look at him. He's all alone.
He's calling for the puck.
That's the back. Yet again. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two,
I haven't laughed this long in a while. Thank you, Hedman. I mean, I laughed pretty hard last night, but I played a game with Jim and like a bunch of random friends, and we were losing, like we were getting our asses kicked, and we're like, fuck it, you can't shoot until you do a spin move. You can't pass until you do a spin move. The entire game, everybody had to spin.
20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Avs are looking to close this out with the lead they have.
And the other team was playing sweaty as fuck.
Don't give them any chances to retaliate.
Third period has begun in a very lopsided affair. But still lots of time for some credibility to be established by the team that's behind. And we get a penalty.
Take a shot. Desperation mode, all he was trying to do was that was sweep awesome. The puck away, but I wish I knew how to do that. The player skates.
Score! It looked like to me the goaltender thought he was going to deke it, but he shot. It's really cool to be able to take a penalty shot. You don't get very many of them, and you want to take advantage. He makes no mistake.
They've got the draw. Trinidad and Tobago setting things up in the defensive zone. The arm is up for a delayed penalty call. What can happen next?
Was it us?
Fantastic poke check. And the pickup. Got it right back. A shot. Score! Still trail by a whopping score. There's not a lot of time left.
I was trying to hit him.
But maybe they can fine-tune a few things for next time. Another face-off win. Chalk up one more. Propelled to Lafreniere. That didn't go like he wanted. Not a free puck now. Scooped up. A slot wrister got his pad on a changing shot. A delayed penalty call coming. Oh, and a stoppage of play for
are
a
they
penalty.
Doing that on purpose?
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
Not too difficult a shot. The whistle is blown. He didn't do it right, and he gets no redo.
I went through the post there. Did you see that? My body literally went through the post.
Face off win here. Back in his defensive end to get it. Colorado's in their own end, lugging it along. Shoots! Another shot wide!
He's been there all night long, but he just can't find the back of
the net. I'm only going to make saves to square now.
The Avs are starting back in the defensive zone. Terrific determination by Mickey Moose. He got iron with that one. Same. The boards. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Got a chance. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
That great save was all positional.
Trinidad and Tobago's got possession in their own end. Oh, goes right past. Swung at and chipped
tremendously
away.
Tremendous.
Colorado's in their own end, setting things up. Able to step behind. Back in the defensive zone towards center ice. Passing one off now to Mickey Moose. Delayed penalty call.
Fucking wrecked him.
You gotta be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
As we wait for him to take the puck at center, what drama building here.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is a move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Good face-off win.
I'm playing elite defense, all right? Fuck off.
Loose puck knocked away by Sparky.
Jesus.
Heavy hit.
Solid hit directly right through the puck here.
Breakaway. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Nice job done with this. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got three goals. And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. Loose puck did not go very well there. They should have done better on that pass. Now everybody has to go back to center ice and get ready again. One-on-one. Quickly back.
I know, I was coming out to hit him though. I don't even have the camera on my view. It's on the action view.
And the face-off's won. Picks it up back there.
Edmund would be so pissed.
Turn the shot on net. It's a hat trick.
This is funny.
He's gotten one. They still trail by a whopping score. There's not a lot of time left in the game, but maybe they can fine-tune a few things for next time. The buzzer ends this contest.
He almost had it.
3-on-3 hockey really presents opportunities to take more risks offensively, but also makes much more difficult to defend. Tough breaks.
I still got 15. I'm still stealing. Trying to find that hit. Good games. I gotta find that hit. Yep. I'm gonna go back to The Witcher. Or maybe go to the gym. We'll see. Probably The Witcher. Tyler Grasman said he would be so mad if a goalie checked him twice. Because it's two games I've checked the same team. That was funny as fuck. See it? Mm.